concerned just because, you know, Ben Fell's our trainer. Was just like, we'll take a look at it, but you just don't know. And our doctors are the same way. So obviously nothing being broken is good, because he's a tough kid. You know, when he says he's hurt, he must be hurt. And relieved that it hopefully will only be a game, maybe two, because we need him, because we're not real deep at the guard spot. So we can make it work, but it's hard to do that for a long time.